For good. It's called Tiny Power! I'm so tiny, I can get into Dawn's hideout without snapping a twig.
Okay, well, this is just like in episode 37.
Great job, Tiny! Or you could do it like this. That's called Dawn Power. Not as good as Tiny Power. Hey, my T-Rex tooth from my collection. It was right here. It's gone. Don't worry, Dawn. I'm sure it's here somewhere. We'll find it. Ow. I see it! Somehow, it got stuck back there. Yeah, we'll never get it out. I think it's Tiny Power time. Ow, there's something wrong with this tree. It's too small. Don't you mean you're too big? I am not too big. I'm tiny.
You know, the conductor told me about a dinosaur called Microraptor that's even smaller than you, Tiny.
A what kind of dinosaur?
A Microraptor. A really tiny one.
Maybe even tiny enough to get my tooth out of the tree.
Maybe, Dawn. Let's ask Mom.
But I'm the one with tiny power.